Where's your brother?
Mommy.
Where's your brother?
Mommy.
What?
Yeah.
Christopher.
It's all gone.
What are you doing?
Go in the back door. I get you. Got one fart? Oh, that's where everything is. All the big stuff. Sam's there. So we're going to get a card and then we sign up. I'm going to spend more money. Hanging out there all the time. They got a lot of neat stuff in there.
Come out. Okay. Well, I have to.
Go down, Harry. Go down the slide.
Wait a minute, Drew.
Feel honey. Skin honey.
It's going in. Okay. Heather, give Christopher a kiss. Hide, hide. Peek-a-boo. Heather, what happened to Christopher? Heather. Heather. Heather, who likes airplanes? Heather, who likes airplanes? Huh, Heather? Who likes them? Huh? Heather, where's your bed? Right here?
See how big he is?
Mini.
Come on.
a picture of him in
there? Do people stay fresh inside that thing?
Can I take a picture?
You see, these suits are tailored to keep the pressure inside the same as up on the surface. Now, some people like suits that fly through the water. Others like piloting small submersibles. And since the average depth of the ocean is 12,000 feet, humans have developed other submersibles that can go to great depths. Why, people have eaten...
Heather, do you have potty? Do you got to be changed? Huh? Need mommy to change you? Did you pee? You pee in your pants?
Hi.
I bet you did.
Thank you. broken.
Song.
Play with you?
good. What?
A single ion pulse. You've got to hit Zurich's forces where it goes. Z marks the spot. Stand by to disengage autopilot.
Oh.
Please step carefully onto the moving platform. Then step into the vehicle and proceed throughout your journey. Please stay clear of the doors. They open and close automatically. The Tomorrowland Transit Authority thanks you for your cooperation. Have a nice tomorrow. Onto the moving platform. Then step into the vehicle and remain seated throughout your journey.
Hold his hand, Heather.
Hold his hand.
Tomorrowland Transit Authority patrol under non-stop now departing Rocket Tower Plaza Station for a round trip to Earth. Now approaching Tomorrowland Interplanetary Convention Center. The convention center is host to a galaxy of new ideas from other planets.
Heather, having fun? Heather, are you ready?
Are you ready?
For the future, this model city dared to dream.
May I have your attention? Please remain seated. This ride has stopped temporarily and will resume motion at any time. Please remain seated for your own safety. Thank you.
Metro Historical Society presents... The ground crew and many star triggers will be led to a rocket ship to any planet in the galaxy.
Please keep your hands and arms inside the cars. Thank you. Here it comes.
You wanna go home?
You wanna go home now? You don't like this?
the scorpion.
You want me to take a picture of him?
Stop a meme.
I can see a hippo and a scorpion.
If you are planning on taking photos or video with us today, make sure you got a good firm grip on that camera. The Harambe Wildlife Reserve will not allow me to
touch this
truck. Folks, I cannot retrieve cameras, cats, or any other personal belongings that might bounce out along the way. Jumbo. Folks, that's how we say hello at Harambe. Welcome aboard Kilimanjaro Safaris. My name's Clay. I'll be your game driver for today's photo safari. We're going to head out through the Harambe Wildlife Reserve. Take a moment, look at the seat back in front of you. That's your game spotting guide. It'll help you identify the animals you might like to see along the way. As you can tell, we're going to be traveling with some pretty rough landscape. But there's no need for you to worry. Radio contact with the reserve's warning. They're flying overhead right now, looking down on the animals from above. We call them never mind in the sky. Look, there's no copy in the bushes to the right. It's the only relative of the giraffe. The folks, they're so well adapted to live in the forest, they weren't even identified the wild until 1901. There it is. White face, dark body, striped hindquarters. Up on the ridge to the right, that's a little yellow-backed duiker. It's a forest antelope. The duiker's name means diver, characterizing a good little animal dive. We're also looking for Bongo and Nyala. Those are two of the forest antelope, but there's a good chance to spot black rhino at the watering hole there. They're on the left. They like to come down and cool off this time of the day, either roll in the mud or take a swim. They look like they're indestructible, but they've been hit hard by poachers in the wild. It's estimated there's only about 2,200 of these magnificent animals left in all of Africa. These are pink pelicans along the water. And some yellow-billed storks. And there's a crested guinea fowl making a racket over here on the right. And those rhinos may look awfully large, but they're actually the smaller of the two African species. The white rhinoceros who lives out on the savannah can't weigh as much as 8,000 pounds. These are Nyala in front of us. The male is the large animal, the dark animal. He's the only one with horns. The others are females, tan and white stripes, and their babies. Several of the females have given birth this summer. You want to look carefully, see if you can spot the little guy. Here's a bongo along the road on the left. We call him the ghost of the forest because you seldom ever see him. And there's a bunch of them hiding in the bushes here on the left. They are very shy creatures. Look at the way the animal's horns sweep straight back over their head. That allows them to move quickly through the underbrush. That's a saddle-billed stork there, the black and white bird on the left. The second largest stork living in Africa. Only the marabou stork is large. Alligator. Nile crocodile can grow 20 feet long. So, great way to find a pound. I need that guy to sit down back there. It's the same crocodile as they migrate across the river from East Africa. Around this next corner, you'll be able to see one of the largest landmarks in the entire Harambe Wildlife Reserve. There it is. That's a baobab tree on the ridge in front of us. Locals call them upside down trees. That's because the roots and the branches of the tree look almost the same. I was talking to some of the reserve staff a couple weeks ago now. They believe that this tree is over 1,000 years old. We know baobabs grow very slowly. Some have been reported to live for 2,000 years. We call that one a landmark because you can see it in the reserve. Just got across these grasses in front of us. That's the savannah down there. Part of the vast Serengeti grassland system. Wildebeest and zebra migrate through here each year. Antelope, elephants, lions, they live here year round. There's a giraffe underneath the tree over there. You get a pretty good view of the eland family down there. And again, the little guy was born around August the 20th. I don't know the exact date. You might be surprised to learn that when a baby giraffe is born, it is nearly 6 feet tall. During the course of their life, giraffes can grow to a height of as much as 18 to 20 feet. The average giraffe is going to be somewhere between 12 and 15 feet tall. The largest adults can weigh 3,000 pounds. Those are ostrich over along the bushes to the right. You know they don't fly. Did you know they can run up to 40 miles? We're going to look for Big Red today. She's the reserve's most famous resident. The matriarch of the reserve's herd. She's got a brand new little elephant calf. We'll try to spot the little red as well. This may be your only chance to spot. water right now. This road doesn't get used up a heck of a lot, so I want you to make sure you're holding on tight. This bridge is in pretty bad shape. We're going to have to line the truck up right in the middle. Be very careful. It would be really good if we could only about get below. Here we go. We're going to give it a shot. You guys hold on. We're going to make it down. No. Hold on, hold on, the bridge is starting to wobble! Oh, we gotta get out of here! Wow! That was close! Are you guys alright back there? Holy mackerel, I didn't think we'd ever get off that bridge. There are zebra on the other side of the river. Look carefully in the bushes. That's about as close as we'll be able to get to those animals today. This is the one to Wilson. Wilson, we finally made it to the rest of the lake. Hey, we see tusk marks and lots of elephant footprints here. There's no big red. We're going to head east to the watering hole. Over there's an elephant off in the distance there on the left.
I'm going to be a tip of it.
Sawa Wilson, we'll pick you up again when we can. Over. These are sable antelope on the left, folks. See the little guys here? The first two animals were born back at the end of May, about 5 days apart. They're beautiful to look at, aren't they? Impressive horns, but they're just not very friendly. Sable antelope have a terrible reputation along the way. Just catch a glimpse of the elephant's trunk and its head there. Greater flamingos on the island in front of us. Like most tropical birds, the greater flamingo depends on its diet for its coloring. You see a couple of birds fishing in the water. They're looking for brine shrimp. Brine shrimp provide them with carotene, and that's what their body needs for that beautiful shade of pink. There's more giraffe up on the ridge here to the right. Also wildebeest. And look at the little guys. 5 wildebeest births in the first 2 weeks of July. There's lots of little guys up there. These are white-bearded wildebeest, and they helped to make up one of the last great migratory birds in West Africa. To the right, the Morris gazelle is larger than the tommy we looked at earlier. They're thought to be one of the more beautiful. The white animal with those really long horns is the scimitar horned oryx, and those horns can grow to be 42 inches long. Way off there in the distance, those very large animals are white rhinos. But we are headed that way. I don't know. There's a male lion under the tree to the left.
Okay, Sibawan, but keep your eyes open for anything unusual. Over.
Pretty good science.
Calling Warden Mutua. Over.
Mutua here.
There are ivory poachers in the reserve. They shot Big Red. She is wounded.
What about Little Red?
No word yet.
When was it last seen?
My daddy told.
Okay, you head there.
Roger.
Sibawan, we must stop the poachers. I am nothing at Wagadi Gorge to block from the east end. If you come in from the west, we could trap them.
Please, Simuwan, we need your help.
Hey, folks, what do you say? We gonna help the warden stop those poachers? Yeah, you bet we are, whether you like it or not. Those are white rhino off to the right. As you can tell, they're not really white. I just estimated, folks, there's only about 7,000 of them left in Africa. While they are more numerous than the black rhino, I think both those species are probably going to need our help to ensure their survival. Now, you guys have to keep your eyes peeled. Wilson talked about a suspicious vehicle spotted inside the reserve. And we got to be careful and watch out for anything unusual. Uh-oh. Simba 1 to Wilson, we're at the crossroads. Somebody's broken through the gates.
You gotta keep going, Simba 1. We are sounding down.
That's the wildlife reserve, folks. You better hold on. This could get rough.
Simawan, we spotted the poachers. Head east. Put them toward us.
Roger, will do. Hold on, everyone. This gorgeous puppy. I'm on a race. Look, there's got to be poachers in that truck. Maybe we can force them into the warden's trap. Uh-oh. Johnny Gorge, cross your fingers. Hold on. We gotta make a run for it. What's this? Elephant ivory! And there's rhino horn here. This is the poacher camp. Look, the fire's hot. They're nearby. Keep your eyes peeled. We can't stop now.
Oh,
Little Red to the truck. See you, Wilson.
See you, Simba. I have delivered a baby elephant back to his mama. I stopped this, Adam.
Goodbye, Simple One, and thank you.
You're welcome, Miss Johnson. You know, we're just glad that we were able to help out. Asante sana, folks. That is Swahili, and it means thanks. We're helping to save Big Red and Little Red. Oh, boy, I don't know how we would have stopped those butchers without your help. Hope I'll be able to drop you off at the warden post in just a minute.
Pumpkin?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's draw his eyes.
Okay.
Let's make him eyes. Whoa. Is that a nice eye? Okay, and then we gotta draw him another eye. Yeah, he's got two eyes. They're not the same size, but that's okay. Nose. You want him to have a round nose? Yeah. You do? A round nose? You sure you want it to be a round nose? Okay, let's make him a round nose. This is going to be one funny pumpkin. You like that nose? Okay, let's see now. Okay. this is going to be one ugly pumpkin. Okay. Now we got to cut
Bye,
them
off. Got to take all this out now. Cheese. Take out all the seeds and all the gook and throw it in the garbage. Just like that. Okay. Now we're going to cut the pumpkin. Okay. I got these little tools here. Here's this. He's got one eye bigger than the other, but that's okay. Now we got two eyes. Your pumpkin got two eyes. Yeah.
This is Heather's pumpkin. You want to cut some too? Okay, here, you cut two. Cut some.
Mommy.
You want Mommy to do it?
Do.
You don't want to do it? Do it in here. Okay, yay! CJ! Yippee-ki-yay!
Hi-yay! Christopher! 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 Heather. Heather. Kitties. Where's Papa? Can you check CJ for mommy?
Why?
Can you check CJ?
Why?
Heather, you check his diaper? What happened?
Go poo.
Did CJ go poo?
Go.
What's wrong?
Diddy poo.
Oh no, you better change his diaper.
Go, my knee.
What?
Come here.
What, Heather?
Come here. Wee. Mommy.
What?
Wee. Mommy. Mommy. Daddy. Wee. Hard. Daddy.
Go ahead.
My dear.
Heather, check CJ. What's going on? CJ's first Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
And CJ has sweet potatoes and turkey. Yummy. And Heather, are you gonna eat turkey?
Don't like it.
You don't like it? You're not gonna eat turkey?
You don't like them?
You don't like the turkey?
Don't like it.
What?
Don't
you don't want no turkey?
Go away.
You're gonna go away? Why? You don't like turkey?
Bye.
You want some back over here? You want to put it back
over here? You want to put it back in the oven? Yeah? Okay, mommy, put it back in the oven. Meanwhile, CJ's excited. Uh-oh. Christopher! Hi, big boy. Your first day at the beach? Heather. You want to go in the water? Heather, you want to go in the water?
Thank you.
Daddy. It's Heather.
Huh?
Say hi to Dewey.
Daddy. Introducing AutomationDirect.com, America's largest virtual dealership.
You got your own band? Go to Daddy. Wait, Heather. Heather, wait. Okay. There goes the marching band. Tastes good. Ew. CJ. Christopher. Christopher. Christopher's a big boy. So I'm 9 months old and I'm standing. Christopher. Christopher. Whoops.
That's a big kitty. Hey, kitty, 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 kitty. Oh, he's not moving. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Kitty, kitty. Say kitty, kitty. Oh, that's look at that big kitty. Oh, how nice.
Hehehehe
posing. Aren't they funny looking?
Oh, I'm going night-night.
They're going night-night?
Oh, my God.
What are they doing? What are they doing? They're going night-night?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Onager. Looks like a horsey, kind of. No. What is he? Heather, what is he? What?
What deal?
Well, what is it?
My deal.
Heather, you're a big chicken. He's big.
Kylie, come on, baby.
Look, Heather.
Oh, oh, oh! Oh, goodness, what happens if they fall?
What's that?
Aww. I wonder if they're...
Baby.
Those are babies.
One's going in the water. Is there
Mommy, Waddy.
Mommy. Eating Mommy, Waddy.
How they're hugging.
Heather, what did you do to CJ? Heather, you're naked. What's on CJ's head? Oh my God. CJ. Did Heather put Desitin all over you? Heather, turn around. Did you paint yourself white? Heather? Christopher. Christopher. Look at that hair. Christopher. Christopher. Look at that hair. Listen, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Help me. I'm putting it in. Wow. Okay, now I'm going to put another one in. Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's put it in this one.
Bubble right.
Okay, now take it off. Okay, okay. Do another one? Dry it off. Okay, here, put this one on there. Put it on like this. Okay, now put it in this one. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, good girl. Now let's let CJ do one here. CJ do this one. Here, do one, CJ. You take the egg. Here, take the egg.
I already did it.
CJ. You want to do it here? We'll do this one.
Yay!
Yay! Let's see CJ's egg. Okay, you ready to do another one?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Where do you want to put it? Right here?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's put it in there. Yay!
Yeah, I'm trying to do it!
Yeah, now you got to put one over here?
Uh-huh, do a mermaid.
Is that going to be a mermaid color?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's put it in there. All right, yay!
How did you do it?
Yeah, which one? Okay, now there's no more empty cups. Which one's going to be for Dewey?
Right there.
That's for Dewey? And
yeah.
Which one's for Papa?
Right there.
Oh, which one's Mommy's?
Right there.
And Daddy's?
Right there.
And which one is CJ's?
Right there.
That's Mommy's.
Daddy, right there.
Okay, and which one's Heather's?
Mine.
That's Dewey's.
Oh, it's me.
That one's yours.
My mommy, boy, what do? What?
Yeah. All right, we gotta wait now. We just gotta wait.
I didn't want to.
CJ doesn't understand what we're doing.
I didn't want it.
Is this your Easter egg, CJ? Is this the one you made it? You making this egg here? Is this the one you're doing?
Wow, mama, boo! Wow, the buggy, where to?
Clues.
Mommy!
Yeah. Here, you want to see the colors again?
Uh-huh.
Are you ready? Okay. What's that?
Oh, mommy! Boy!
Yeah? Okay, what's this one?
Blue!
Blue's clothes.
Okay. Yeah, daddy, blue.
What's this one?
Dewey!
Oh, Dewey.
Franklin.
What's this one?
Big Bird.
Yeah, Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy. What's this one?
Barney.
Barney. Yeah. And what's this one?
Oh, Mama.
Yeah.
Mom.
You got some pretty eggs.
Mommy, my mermaid cube.
Yeah, your mermaid egg, huh?
Oh, my.
Yeah.
Hi, Heidi.
Heather?
Yeah, Mommy, I got here.
You sit down there? Okay. Ooh, so you gotta let it dry. Don't touch it. Okay, now which one are we gonna take out?
This one? Yeah, Dewey.
This one's Dewey's?
Yeah. The mommy Eddie. Mommy Eddie. Mama, I want to. Whoa, bend them.
Oh, wow. Look at that one.
Yeah, a daddy.
Daddy gonna eat that one?
Go. Oh! Yeah! Fall down!
Fall down?
Yeah, Mommy, you.
Wow, these are pretty eggs.
Mama!
That's a mermaid egg?
Mommy, too!
Wow, okay, they're gonna dry. Can't move them. Alright, let's put some more in. You wanna put more in? Let's see, let's make sure we got them all out. I think we're missing one here. Not that one. Nope, not that one. I think it's this one. That's a funky color one. This one. I think I'll put this one on. Okay,
Alright, hold it. Where do you want it to go? No, only one in there. Where do you want this one to go?
No.
In here? No. Okay. Now where do you want this one to go?
Right there.
Hold on, you'll put the egg in there, Heather.
Where?
CJ.
Heather, watch.
Where?
Now where do you want it to go?
Right there.
Right here?
Uh-huh.
Oh, Heather. Okay. Now one more here. Where do you want it to go?
No.
Okay. Now, where do you want this one to go? In here?
Uh-huh.
Where's this one go? Good girl, wiping off. Go in the mermaid one. Yay. Okay, now we gotta wait, okay? Now you gotta just sit and wait again.
Yeah.
Sit down and wait. You got some pretty eggs here. It's for Christopher. You wanna come out of there? You wanna come show mommy?
Uh-huh. I want to eat what I did.
Okay. Did what I did eat to mommy. Oh, gosh.
Okay, come
on. Touch.
No,
you can't touch. Don't touch it, Heather.
Why did he?
The drying.
Mommy, why did he? Mommy, why Julie?
You can't touch him, CJ.
Why, Mama, why did it? Mommy, Dad.
Who's that? That's Franklin.
Oh, am I? And it was me. Why me, Mommy? Mommy, Mommy, Mommy,
why? Christopher, you can't get to the eggs.
Mommy, Daddy, Dewey. Papa, go. Give me Papa with Mommy, Daddy, Honey, and Daddy. Why do we?
Alright, who are they for?
My Mommy.
Right.
My Mommy, you.
Yeah, who's the rest for?
Right there.
No, who's this one for?
Mama.
And this one?
Oh, Dahan Dewey.
And what's that one?
By Papa.
That's for Papa?
Yeah.
Don't touch him, Heather. Who's that for?
Daddy.
And this one?
Papa.
Papa?
Oh, Dewey.
Don't touch it, Heather.
Daddy, honey.
Alright, Christopher goes down now. Okay. Mommy go, because it's not done yet.
Mommy. Buddy.
You're not done yet.
Solid color
egg, I think you. Mommy. This egg is from CJ to Heather. Heidi, his sister. Heather, his sister. And then this egg here. That's CJ's egg.
The world in the face and throws the kid away from what the mother risked the life to do. This is
you. Wow. You want to open them all?
Oh, my mini.
Your Kiki? Is that your Kiki? Okay. You want to open them? Come on, sit over here. Okay, some sit over here. From Dewey. Yeah. You like those? Okay, let's put them down. Let's open something different. Now here, this one here is from Great Grandma. You want to open it?
Yeah, mine.
Yours. Okay, open it up. Here, open it up.
I poo?
I don't know what it is. Let's open it.
Oh. Oh, it's a con.
No, I don't think that's what it is.
Think
so? Oh, mine. Okay, let's open it up.
Oh, mine.
Okay, let's see. Maybe she did. Oh, look. You got a little flower set.
Wow.
Wow, where are you going to put this?
Oh, my dad.
CJ.
Wait, I reboarded that.
Okay, here, open this one for CJ. So it's Great Grandma. Let's open it.
Okay. Oh, mommy,
easy. Oh, look at what CJ got.
Oh, I played. Mommy,
look at CJ. CJ got a bunny. Okay.
I can read it.
And then look at this one, Heather. This is from Mommy and Daddy.
Mommy and Daddy?
Yeah, look. Mm-hmm. Look. This is from Mommy and Daddy.
Mommy, Daddy, Daddy, Daddy.
Happy Easter, daughter. Look at this. This is yours. Wow. Wow. Look at this. Who's this?
Oh, Bobby.
It's Baby Bob. Look.
Why?
Look.
Oh, Bonnie.
Look at all your stuff there. Look at chocolate. And look at this one.
Poo.
You like poo? Look at your, look at this. Look
on my body.
Here's CJ. This is for Mommy and Daddy.
Oh, Mommy, Daddy?
Mommy and my. Oh. Okay, that's my cup.
And look, CJ. Oh. Oh. Oh, Mommy.
See, you got a new cup.
Mommy, go.
Uh-oh, Heather already got her lollipop.